We have our third season of Witcher coming our way, albeit in two parts. Are you excited for fans to get to see that, and what can we expect overall?
So I'm super excited. I'm always excited for fantasy, especially because Witcher sort of has such loyal and lovely fans. So I'm thrilled for them. We had a ball filming it, and I can't wait for everyone to see it. Should be good.
I think obviously fans have been reacting to the somewhat surprising news that we are losing Henry but gaining a Liam. I'm curious if you can tell us how it feels to be saying goodbye to Henry and how excited you are to see Liam taking on that role.
I mean, I don't know. I'm quite zen about these things. I think, you know, people leave jobs for various reasons and new people come over and take on the role. And I think it will work out beautifully. It so often does. It's like, we've had, how many Batmans have we had? How many Spider-Mans? And how wonderful. It just gives an audience a new chance to sort of dive into the pond of another kind of reenactment of the character, and I think it's great. It'll be fab.
I think obviously there's been quite a lot of speculation that maybe the show was starting to diverge from the source material, and that was maybe a source of friction for some of the cast. I mean, obviously, without giving any spoilers, how close is what we have in season three to what people are maybe expecting from the source material?
I could tell you, but then I would have to kill you, so...
We definitely don't want that. Just finally, have you got a message to all those Witcher fans who love the series and can't wait for much more?
So much love to you all. Thank you so much for watching The Witcher, and look forward to season 3. We've got surprises for you.